Don't live here anymore. Just emptiness and memories of what we had.